chill? Good?
Extremely.
I like that attitude.
Get ready, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Axon Ed.
Alright, once again, I'm Ed. Thank you so much for hanging out in this piece of paradise, man. It's just gonna get better back there. I'll try to do my best to keep up with God's creation. Welcome, and I really enjoy doing these kind of things because it's, if you've ever seen us in concert, you know, I'm running around acting like I'm still 24 years old. This is so much more relaxing and not abrasive on my body. And also gives you a chance to, you know, writing the songs for Collective Soul, I present the songs this way, with an acoustic guitar, about 70% and 30% on a piano when they're at the house. So it's, to me, it's fun to kind of re-experience that, because when I do these songs, I can remember visually them listening to it and studying it. And about 90% of the time, they're digging it. There's been 10% where they didn't, and I only fought one of those. I'll get into that story later. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be really kind of selfish right now. I'm just going to play songs you've never heard before. They're brand new. We just got out of the studio up in Jersey, and this one's called Porch Swing. I am not a judgmental person. I just observe. Everybody swears they care and share opinions I don't wanna hear. Everybody lies, they tries to hide underneath their social fears. I am made of simple thread, a common man making peace for one and all. I am just a comedy, a life symphony, listening for some resolve. So I won't mind when you're gone. No, I won't mind when you're gone. I'll just be here on my porch swing, rocking all day long. Everybody's bruised from news. They use words to further their own cause. Everybody needs to bleed to see. We're all humans after all. I am made of simple thread, a common man wishing peace for one and all. I am just a comedy in life's symphony, reaching for some resolve. So I won't mind when you're gone. No, I won't mind when you're gone. I'll just be here on my porch swing, rocking all day long. Let the summer breeze cool our needs, right or wrong. Let tomorrow bring love to move us on. Till then I'll be here on my porch swing, rocking all day long. I'll just be here on my porch swing till I write the next song. selfishness up and do another one you've never heard. This was one of the first ones I presented to the guys, and I told them, though I wrote it, they could have written it, because I wrote it just being on tour. When you're on tour so much, for 100, 140 days sometimes a year, I observe our conversation with our wives or girlfriends, and by the way, we only have one or the other. We don't have, we're not a, yeah. So there's three wives, two girlfriends. Well, one girlfriend and Jesse's just playing the field like a player. God, what, those are glorious days. No, I love my wife, she's right over there. I love you, sweetie. That's my wife, Michaeline, so if you see, I know the name's kind of hard to remember, Michaeline, you can just say, hey, what's up, babe? That's what I did for the first 3 months dating her. What's up, babe? Anyway, so I wrote this song, and it becomes Groundhog's Day when you're on the bus, and, you know, the wives or your better halves are always wanting to hear what's different, and nothing's different other than the shows. Literally, life is so stagnant until about 5 o'clock, do sound check and meet and greet, and then the juices get flowing, and the hour before, and then you do the show an hour after, and then after that, it's back to Groundhog's Day. So it's always like, you know, what'd you do last night, sweetie? And it was just our same conversation, you know. Went to the hotel room, locked the door, put on ESPN, you know, it's the same. So anyway, I wrote this. Another space unknown. Doors locked, TV's on. How many minutes do I need? How many more till I sleep? I've so much to learn with the Earth's daily turn. I've so much to see with my own company, my love. Another cloudless day. I've no desire here to stay. I walk around just to breathe under some tree. I've so much to learn with the Earth's daily turn. I've so much to see with my own company, my love. What now am I expected to do? Take the rail to somewhere new. Oh, and then you get your dues. Hold on, hold on. So much to learn with the Earth's daily turn. I've so much to see with my own company, my love. So much to learn with the Earth's daily turn, my love. I've so much to see with my own company, my love. I've got to pack my bags, so I'm putting down the telephone.
Yes! Woo.
Yeah. Life on the road, baby. Love it. I've only written two songs, but I wrote the lyrics first. And the music to the lyrics. I always do the music first, and sometimes I get lucky when I'm noodling, something comes out like an idea or a thesis or a theme. But this is the first one I ever did. I wrote these, I don't know, I was writing it about just me, you know, my papa was an alcoholic, recovering alcoholic, he beat it, but you know, it was always there. So I just remember my mom telling stories, and it seemed like there for a while I was dating girls whose fathers were recovering alcoholics. So it just came kind of naturally for me. This is called She Said. She said the time is unfair to a woman her age. Now that wisdom has come, everything else fades. So she realizes she's seen a better days. Just so she can look back to her days of youth. What she thought were lies, she later found was truth. Said her daddy had dreams, but he drank them away. And her mother's to blame for the way she is today. Life's river shall rise, she said. Then only the strong shall survive, she said. But I'm feeling quite weak, she said. Will you comfort and forgive me, she said. She says she's still searching for salvation to light. Yeah, she wishes all day, and then she prays all night. So she won't speak of love, cause love she's never known. Still it's moments like these, and she hates to be alone. Life's river shall rise, she said. And then only the strong shall survive, she said. But I'm feeling quite weak, she said. Will you comfort and forgive me, she said. Life's river shall rise, she said. Then only the strong shall survive, she said. But I'm feeling quite weak, she said. Will you comfort and forgive, forgive me, she said. Forgive me, she said. Forgive me, she said. Oh, you don't notice that at all. Just something hovering above your head. You don't notice that.
That was so good. That was a great song.
Thank you, buddy. So this next song I wrote on the piano. You know what we should do? Let's patent a silencer for those things.
Yeah.
Oh my God, always thinking up here, you know, in case the music doesn't work out, you know, I gotta find some other way to come. So I was on the piano and I like noodling, and I came up with this, you know, just playing and you just come up with it. Stray Cat Strut, and I'm like, man, I love that chord progression, but how can I manipulate that into an Ed song? So I started slowing it down. But I couldn't get, you know, I couldn't get the Stray Cat Strut. So my fat stubby fingers on the piano on the second chord, when I was just messing with it slow, missed a chord, and it worked. It went from... So it changed it. And then we're off to the races. This is a new song you haven't heard either, so. This is called Rule Number One. Thank you. summer love. If it hurts, bow down low, face in the dirt. It's summer love. If you're scared, hop back, train to God knows where. It's summer love. Should we change? It's only love. Should we choose to stay the same? It's only love. If we feel, it's only love. If we're real, it's only love. If we cross borders of emotion, we know I've been lost. It's only love. If we fear, happiness is much as the tears. It's only love. Should we change? It's only love. Should we choose to stay the same? It's only love. If we feel, it's only love. If we're real, down dirty in lives, still swirling in gods, out surfing, so we're left learning to love. Learning to love. It's only love. Should we change? It's only love. Should we choose to stay the same? It's only love. If we feel, it's only love. Love. It's only love. Should we change? It's only love. Should we choose to stay the same? It's only love. If we feel, it's only love. Love. If we're real.
Yeah.
So far, so good on the new tunes. Good? Good. This one's called Right Is Rain. We played this a couple of times. My grandma used to say she'd spank me right as rain. I never knew what that actually meant. I knew she'd spank me, but I always loved that phrase. And it's actually in a Cure song. Love you, right as rain. I don't know how I got it. It's a title and a song.
That's how it happens.
That's how it happens. Just let it happen, man. Got a cross I do bear. It's the Jesus piece I wear. But I don't know if it makes me whole. Got success in my veins, and a lover knows my name. But I don't know if it makes me whole. No, I don't. No, I don't know if it makes me whole. All my days move crazy like a runaway train. Still, I pray that tomorrow will be right as rain. Got some faith I can see, just a curse of memories. But I don't know if it makes me whole. No, I don't know if it makes me whole. All my days move crazy like a runaway train. Still, I pray that tomorrow will be right as rain. I can see past lovers with all the tears. I can feel their memories through all the years. Runaway train. Still, I pray my tomorrow will be right as rain. Rise, rain. Rise, rain. Rise, rain. Rise. Thank you so much. Once again, welcome. Everybody enjoy this piece of paradise here.